time. We've run out of reasons, really, why we together. We both know it's over, baby, but it's best we don't even talk at all. Whoa. Don't call me even if I should cross your mind. Hard enough, I don't need to hear your voice on my messages.
Let's just go, it's probably better so.
If I'm not answered in your calls, it's cause I'm not closing the door.
Keep conversations short and sweet, because I'm not.